When I'm president, I want to provide every single American with an easy, automatic opportunity to save for the future through American retirement accounts. These accounts will take the best of the 401k plans and make them available to every working family, and will give families up to $1,000 in tax cuts to help them save. And finally, we've got to return to fiscal responsibility. Year after year, the president has increased spending at more than double the rate of the previous administration and handed tax cut after tax cut to multimillionaires, oil companies, and other interest groups. And how has he paid for all of this spending? By borrowing money from foreign countries like China.